Vantage point. Sculpted in slate, blue heron stands at water's edge, considering the mysteries of hidden things, minnows, frogs, tadpoles, mud, and sand. I watch in awe his rapier bite, impaling helpless, slimy meat. Trout in his shadow swerve, retreat, to scatter upstream, out of sight. My own position, much as his, depends on quickness, mixed with chance, roiling deep currents as I dance through smooth, concealing surfaces. What swims below I may not see, nor follow every wandering thought. Halting immobile in one spot, my vision takes in only me.